We live in a thirsty world. Sometimes we have too little, sometimes too much. Here, in Course 1 at MIT, our research group tries to understand the connections between people and nature. When and where are the resources right for agriculture? To make food, the main ingredients are land and water. However, these are not always in the right place at the right time. We collect data on the water cycle and land use. When the data does not make sense, we use physical laws of land and water balances to better approximate reality. With this understanding, we can explore the limits of the system. How can we better provide reliable hydropower when flows are uncertain? To make hydroenergy, the main ingredients are potential head and flowing water. However, the river flows are random. We optimize the reservoir performance over different future scenarios. The objective is to achieve a reliable power production by releasing flow, not too much that it would flood and not too little that it would trickle. How can multiple users share water sustainably? The challenge of sustainability is to leave this planet better than we received it. This requires planning. Using game theory, we represent parties reacting to each other's decisions, to economic changes, and to environmental uncertainty. The goal is to develop management strategies that are more realistic and resilient.
As a small part of the larger One at MIT, we are passionate about understanding people's connection with resources.
In our research, we imagine different worlds with the hopes of finding new ways to make our world better, less thirsty,
and more sustainable.